We all want to return to the way things were before COVID-19. But there's one area where I hope we never go back: our complacency about pandemics. We can get ahead of infectious disease outbreaks. By the next pandemic, I believe we can have what I call mega testing diagnostic platforms. They can be deployed quickly, cost very little, and test 20% of the entire population every week. We also want to get treatments out far faster next time. One of the most promising is monoclonal antibodies. These manufactured antibodies grab onto the virus and disable it, just like your immune system, and can reduce death rates by as much as 80%. I also think that we'll develop new vaccines quickly, in large part due to this new mRNA platform. mRNA will become faster to develop, easier to store, and lower cost. That's a huge breakthrough. To stop future pandemics quickly, we need to be able to spot disease outbreaks as soon as they happen anywhere in the world. And that requires a global alert system. If there turns out to be some new infectious pathogen, then we need a group of infectious disease responders to spring into action. Think of these as like pandemic firefighters. They're going to use their logistics, use their ability to build up capacity quickly. They're going to go wherever that problem is.
Worldwide death toll rises to over 110 million.
All infected Americans are being forced into quarantine camps.
Sarah. Every little
thing. Sarah, what's going on?
Department of Sanitation.
Sarah, talk to me.
I think my neighbor has a fever.
It'll be so much easier if you just open the door. Mrs. Grant, you have visitors.
Sarah, please. Sarah, open that door.
Sarah, do not open that door.
No! Please!
Armed guards will be arriving in 4 to 6 hours. You must not attempt to leave your home, or you will be shot on sight.
This is my message to you.
I know you're in there.
I'm coming to let you go.
No.
Sarah!
Say goodbye to me.
Sarah, I'm not letting you give up. I'm trying to save the one person left in my life that matters to me.
I can't help you. What you're talking about is illegal.
Nico.
I'm here.
Every little thing's gonna be alright.
And remember, stay safe, sane, and sanitized.